I was so happy that I couldn't control my emotions.
It was a lot of emotions, a little choked up, so it was good, exciting to see him come over.
Yeah, that was a lot. It's hard to do bedtime every single night, and just a lot of emotions all the time. They cried a lot. Christmas was tough.
That we can spend time with him wherever we go. The best part about that, having Dad home, is that we can do stuff with our whole entire family now.